Many theorists think William Shakespeare is not the real author of the plays. This is the argument for and against why William Stanley, 6th Earl of Derby, may or may not be the author of the famous plays. One possible writer is the English nobleman William Stanley, 6th Earl of Derby. Stanley was born in 1561 and died in 1642. Elizabeth de Vere is William Stanley's wife, and she is the daughter of Edward de Vere, 17th Earl of Oxford. There are some arguments that Elizabeth, his wife, sent a letter to her uncle, Robert Cecil, as, quote, "taking delight in the players," unquote. This letter is important because it makes people think William Stanley is the writer. Then, we have another piece of evidence to propose why Derby wrote Shakespeare's plays. The Jesuit spy, whose name is George Fenner, is quoted as saying, "He busied only in penning comedies for the common players." This means Derby liked to write plays about players or characters. Also, William Stanley and William Shakespeare have the same initial, W.S. In addition, William Stanley had his own theater company. However, some theorists believe Derby did not write the play since there are no clues to suggest he is the secret playwright.